Hurry up, he's coming.
What is that?
Nitrogen triiodide.
What's it do?
Unstable with respect to shock.
What's that mean?
Once it dries, if you touch it, it explodes.
Paul, you're crazy.
You say that like it's a bad thing.
Who's straw?
Roland's.
Poor Roland.
Nah, he'll love it. Builds character. He's coming. Hiya, Roland. Listen, can I borrow your English notes?
You've got to be kidding.
But I lent you my math homework at least 10 times.
Sorry, Stevens. It's a dog-eat-dog world out there. I got to look out for number one.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Last time we learned that plutonium is perfectly suited for the release of enormous amounts of energy due to its ability to fission under the action of slow neutrons. Now here we have the isotope plutonium-239. And here we have two very interesting inventions based on this. Now, can anyone tell us the principle behind the implosion device? Paul, could you enlighten us?
Huh?
Yes, Roland.
Yes. Your implosion design simply uses a chemical high explosive to squeeze a subcritical piece of weapons-grade plutonium-239 until it's supercritical, thereby producing an atomic explosion.
Thank you, Roland.
Thank you, Mr. Wilkie.
Hello?
Max, thank God.
Jimmy?
Yeah.
Jesus, what's going on? You guys have been on the news, and someone said there was a helicopter at Paul's house.
Listen, Max, you gotta do two things for us, okay? It's a matter of life and death.
Yeah, sure. Whose?
Everybody's. First, call my parents, and then call two people. I don't care who. And have them call two people.
And call the newspaper and the TV station. Are you listening?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, there's a place called Metatomics Company out on Route 81.